You know where this idea came from? A fellow wrote a paper from man who lives in Canada. Wrote a paper. He went to school with me at the grammar school. He wrote a paper to Eustace about developing Baliso. When I read the paper, I said, brother, they were talking about seeking to get from the British $500 million to develop Baliso. I put my hand over my face when I saw it. I got it because somebody who is at Eustace's head table brought a copy for me. He said they couldn't believe that this man is serious with this proposal. I put my hand over my face when I saw it. I put my hand over my face when I saw it.